Today we're making the Californication. Reminds me a lot of a screwdriver with a lot more oomph.
You don't punch in the face. Welcome to Combat Cocktails! I'm your host, Eric Torrey. That's Ian Andrews. We're making the Californication!
Episode's produced by Donald Jones, our very own DJ.
Oh, wait, yeah, you do have to move, right? Is that the deal?
I can't move, yeah.
Yeah, you do have to move, because it flies over your face.
Yeah.
This is the Californication. It's got 3/4 ounce of...
vodka. We're using virus vodka.
Okay.
3/4 ounce of rum. We're using Bacardi.
Okay.
3/4 ounce of tequila. We got Cielo.
Mm-hmm.
3/4 ounce of orange liqueur. We're using Luxardo Triple. And did I miss something?
Yeah, it's 1/2 ounce of orange liqueur.
Half ounce of orange liqueur, yeah.
And then 1/2 ounce of lemon juice. Oh, I didn't even know they had lemon juice, but yeah. It's over there. Boom!
And then...
And...
2.5 ounces of orange juice.
That's the California part of the Long Island iced tea that we are currently making. Now, if you watched yesterday, I think that's the order these go out, you will find we did a whole deconstruction of the two things.
Yeah.
And now, the next day,
we're making something completely different.
We use different ingredients.
Completely the same.
It's completely the same, but always different. It's like the difference between a margarita and a Texas margarita, or what else do they make over there at the Texas Roadhouse in those places? Mango margarita,
pomegranate margarita.
Pomegranate margarita. Where am I?
Shrimp Creole, shrimp scampi, shrimp.
Oh, I'm like,
yeah, that's a four.
Where are you going with this margarita? Like, shrimp. If you put shrimp in my margarita, I'm gonna kick you in the bag.
I'm getting shrimp margarita is an actual thing somewhere.
Are you, like, making this drink behind all these glasses?
Yeah.
So nobody can see the awesomeness that's going on here?
People
and even though our camera over here is like, I can't see anything! So Jennifer can't use the film, because she went and filmed it
it's
all.
It's like it's my first freaking day here.
Ah!
What the frick?
I had Moe's for lunch.
Moe's? I've never been to Moe's.
What?
Never been to Five Guys, either.
That's right next to it.
That's what made me think of it.
You've never been to Moe's? Welcome to Moe's! This everybody screams when you walk in there.
Do they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want to go there now.
Why? You don't like the attention?
No.
He's kind of an extrovert. Wait, he's kind of an introvert.
I'm a lot of an introvert.
He's mainly an introvert. I'm not always that. I guess I can be.
You're not terribly introverted, I'll say that.
You just put that back in front of the camera.
I know. I'm there. That's why I'm here. He's the bar back. I'm the guy just making things not so fucked up. So you're gonna do the ice last. You can use fresh OJ for this drink.
We chose not to because fresh OJ sometimes takes a few oranges to get to.
It takes a few oranges. If you put that there, I'm gonna punch you in the nut. It takes a few oranges. And personally, when you're making the Californication, we said Donald Jones, right? The Californication, a drink that's just a bunch of liquors put together, which has no chance of balance, no bitters, no sweet outside orange juice. Let's just call a spade here, folks. Just get your bottle of OJ you have at your house and pour it in there. Am I right? Oh, but we are going to garnish it. You know why? Because garnishes are awesome.
Donald Jones said so.
Right. You're going to do a big wedge or you're going to do a...
Wait, Donald Jones was your producer and the submitter?
No. The submitter is me. I don't even know where I found this. My goal with this drink was views, really. I just wanted some views. And...
Oh, it's almost like a dark orange.
Yeah, I've noticed a lot of the oranges right now are a little bit more like of a blood orange color. This is supposedly a highly requested cocktail. I don't work at a bar. I just have one in my basement. So not a lot of people here ordering Californications. But from what I understand, it's a highly popular...
That is the most ugly orange ever.
I'm going to taste it, though, and tell you how good it is. an ugly duckling is
we'll
so
put
tasty.
We'll put it like that so everybody can see the big-ass rind. That orange does not look good. What good thing we have to juice these later
it's
on.
It's sweet.
Oh, it is. All right. As long as it's sweet, it doesn't. It looks dry as all get out.
That part's really dry.
Yeah, well, probably because it just is. You know what? It could be like a bruise forming. It looks like it hit, like it landed there, or was hit there.
Where's that?
So we got a beaten line. That, my friends, is a drink. We used to have straws, but they're in the sink. They are. Oh, that's classy. Oh, sweet. This is so we can take our time with this one.
Wait for it.
You know what this drink needs? Jose Cuervo.
Wow. It's an awful lot like a screwdriver to me.
No, screwdrivers are weaker than that.
It's a lot like a strong screwdriver.
Like that. You got two, it's not, look, 3/4 to 3/4 is an ounce and a half, right? Yeah. So
3.5 ounces of liquor.
Which, when we were talking about the Long Island, we said, this is bad.
Yeah.
And everybody's like, oh, it's going to be bad. And it's really not too bad because almost three.
This is pretty bad.
This goes over the top. More alcohol than juice.
Yep.
More alcohol than needed.
Yep.
And it tastes like a screwdriver with more alcohol than needed.
Yep.
Using ingredients that cost more than a base level vodka.
Right. I would go with a screwdriver over this. Just because I wouldn't want to spend all that money on something that I'm just going to get drunk on.
But if you were at a restaurant and you are, no, that's a stupid thing. If you're at a bar, with some buddies and you ordered a screwdriver, you're going to look like that lame guy. Might as well just order a butt.
Oh, I would do that too.
He's a lame guy. But if you just go and you want to order something different, you're going to go, oh, I'll have a Californication because I hear it's good and it sounds like it's got the word fornicated in it. So, yeah, let's do that.
It's all about the naming.
You know what? Okay, for the TLDRs.
TLD.
It tastes like vodka.
TLDW?
Too long to wait? Too long to watch?
Too long didn't watch?
Too long didn't watch. It tastes like vodka and orange juice.
Much like a screwdriver.
But it has a lot more expensive stuff in it.
There's a little bit of the juniper and whatnot in there, but it's wasted.
It is potent.
It's strong.
And it's got just orange juice.
I'm glad I'm driving home in the daylight.
It's easier to hide there, at night.
Right.
Nah, they're on the lookout for it at night.
Yeah, that's true.
You can blend in with
that. And Hudson, there's a lot of drunk drivers.
They never catch you because you drive right by their police station.
They don't expect it.
That's right.
Drink responsibly, people! I gotta tell you.
Or if you can't drink responsibly, drive responsibly.
No, sir. I don't like it. Is this trash over there?
Yep.
Oh, nice. Is that your glass?
No.
No. So, I'm not a fan of the Californication. I'm sorry that Donald Jones got to be the producer of this cocktail.
Donald Jones deserves more.
I will take the credit for finding the recipe to put on the show.
Good job.
But everybody who's watching going, I've always wanted to make this. I don't know. It's too much money at the store.
You're like a little dog jumping up on somebody's leg.
Or on the glass looking outside.
Hey, well, the day is early.
That's all. No. So it's just not good. Like, it's not even worth it.
Nope.
Today, what you do want to do is get Colin's glass at awesomedrinks.com. Can we say that? We can do that, right?
And get your Dharma straws and all that stuff at awesomedrinks.com.
I would go with a straw. This is
go with something a little
this
thicker.
This is the sipper straw. So this is the smallest straw that we sell.
All sorts
of bark.
It's good
for whiskey.
It's good for whiskey.
For what? It's probably good for this too.
Whiskey through a straw.
Blasphemer.
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't make it taste any different. I guess you lose the aroma.
Yeah.
But in this drink, it might be okay because it's slower for your consumption.
It's probably safer.
Right. But we do have the smoothie straws for those that just want to suck that down once.
All sorts of stuff at awesomedrinks.com. Go check it out. Supply your bar. Stock it up.
Valentine's 16 coupon code 15% off
till March 15th, 2016.
May is way too far away.
Yes, it is. There'll be another code. Don't worry.
We'll have another code for you. Don't worry. We good?
We're good.
All right, we're teaching you how to drink. I'm looking off that side.
So we're like, okay, you be in front.
I am.
I'll be
in
back.
You can't do that seriously.
Yeah, just.
Why are you so small?
That's what everybody has. Stop smiling. Well, I have to open up the shirt.
You can't open the shirt.
I don't. There's nothing to open. All right.
Let's do this. We'll do this. Like that.
Yeah,
sex. That's what bartenders do. They're like, I'm proud that I just busted out this Long Island. All right, Jose. So what are we going to start with? We're going to start with